In all energy exchanges, if no energy enters or leaves an isolated system, the entropy of that system increases. Since energy continuously flows from being concentrated to becoming dispersed, thus spread out and wasted and useless. New energy cannot be created, and high-grade energy is being destroyed. An economy based on endless growth is unsustainable.